This is INMP441 I2S microphone. It can be used with Meshtastic audio module. Audio module is only supported in Meshtastic 2.4 GHz version. This module has built-in audio pre-amplifier, analog to digital converter, and I2S protocol stack. Pin configuration is ground, VDD, that is the applied voltage, SO, it is the serial output. It contains the digital audio, SCK is the serial clock. It is used for synchronization between ESP32 and this microphone. WS is the word select. It is used to select left or right channel. This microphone is a mono. It supports only one channel. So if you want to use both channels, you will need two hardware devices. Setting WS to 0 means you are transmitting to left channel, and setting WS to 1 means you are transmitting to right channel. Your audio will go into the right channel. You need to keep LR pin to a high state by providing 3.3 volts. See you again in another video.